when he has been challenged today, TFO, he's looked very resilient. That's another area where his game has improved under Ferreira's tutelage.